This episode of Tom Explores Los Angeles brought to you by Method Print Company. They make t-shirts, they ship for free, and Dave is super nice. They're based in San Dimas. He's printed shirts for me before. Really easy process. Here's the website, also linked in the description below. Thanks, Dave. Let's start the episode. Probably driven under one of Jack's signs. Maybe you saw it, maybe you didn't. No ICE, it yells in black and white letters. ICE, as in Immigration and Customs Enforcement. I had seen these signs pop up and pop up and pop up. Who is putting up these signs, I wondered. And so when I was crossing this pedestrian bridge about a year ago, I see this old white guy putting up a no ICE sign. And I said, "You're the no ICE guy?" And he said, "Yeah, you wanna help?" So I got his phone number, and I called him.
Hello?
I asked him why he puts up the signs.
I'm against ICE enforcement of separating families.
Over the past 6 months, I've spent a lot of time with Jack, and I think I know what makes him tick.
Hey, Jack.
Oh, good morning. Come on in, guys.
Thank you.
Good to see you again.
Hey, good to see you.
Do you mind showing us your studio?
Oh, yeah. Well, come on in. It's a big mess. Want me to make a sign?
Jack's been making no ICE signs since 2015. He'd gotten out of federal prison the year before after serving a 6.5-year sentence. Jack estimates he hangs around 500 signs a year.
See all the signs I got here ready? I'm making a lot of signs here because at 82, I'm trying to find somebody that can take over my job when I'm no longer able. And I'm getting, it's getting hard for me to climb up those ramps when the pedestrian overcrosses. Okay, I've got 7 signs here. These are tie downs. Here's a water bottle. I do that because I think there's a municipal code in this city that says you may not toss newspapers on people's yards unless they have a subscription.
Do people have a subscription to your signs?
Well, but I don't toss my signs in people's yards. That's I think, a new newspaper that helped me find my current wife. Let's get on the 710 North.
Why don't you drive?
Why don't I drive?
Yeah.
I got 2 DUIs.
You might have been wondering why Jack wasn't driving. He doesn't have a driver's license. He relies on friends and family to cart him around the city.
Yeah.
pulling somebody over. No, he's watching you. I've never seen that before. Blocking traffic. He rolled down his window and he waved his finger, no.
Get the hell out of here.
Jack's anti-authoritarian streak crystallized during the Vietnam War. He remembers a specific protest in 1967 that devolved into a bloody melee.
What's the most rewarding part about hanging the signs?
I get horn beeps.
So it comes down to a human connection.
And the beeps, a lot of truck drivers will give their loud horn beeps. Beep, 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 beep. And I think that's a sign of approval.
But not everyone agrees.
No immigration custom and enforcement signs along freeway.
This is a video uploaded to the YouTube account We the People Rising.
Woo, look at that! All right, let's just say ICE. Yay, ICE!
Jack doesn't mind that his signs get ripped down. It adds to his struggle. He has a saying about it.
It's a Mexican proverb. It says, your life is redeemed not by winning a struggle, but by struggling. That's what redeems you, the struggle for what is right. Yeah, I'm struggling. I'm taking chances.
Jack talks a lot about fighting for what is right. So we asked him about a sign hanging in his studio that didn't fit with his altruistic view.
When the Muslims killed the people in Paris, they had the satirical publication.
Charlie Hebdo.
Yeah. I was putting up this sign. And there's a lot of Muslims in this neighborhood, and they confronted me, several of them, threatened me.
What did they say?
Well, we don't want you putting up those signs, and we feel like you're a threat to us.
But you understand, I mean, it does seem sort of Islamophobic, right? I mean, even if your intentions were to sort of push back against the extremists.
Yeah.
That iconography. You can understand their side of why they're upset.
Sure. And but on the other hand, I'm protecting my right to freedom of expression with any sign I put up.
See, this is the key to Jack, the First Amendment, his right to express himself in any manner he wants to, even if his opinions don't always seem to match up. Jack referred back to his right to self-expression over and over again during the time I spent with him. Jack doesn't care what you express in the open. He just hopes that you'll say it.
In my heart, would be so happy. If you are mine, if you were mine, que no me deja verte, it won't let me see you. Debe caer, it should fall down.
Por obra del amor. Esa pared que nos separa siempre. Debe caer. Debemos platicar.